in this video, we're going to go ahead and demonstrate how to assemble the stabilizers. Notice that the front stabilizer has no wheels, and the rear stabilizer has wheels on the end caps. First, it will be removing the safety pin and opening the unit up. We go ahead and we remove these two nut caps. Where the threading's at, place them under the frame here. Curb washer, nut cap. Now, using the wrench provided to you in the hardware pack, go ahead and safely tighten. Now, we will go ahead and repeat the same steps on the front stabilizer. Once again, using the same assembly steps. Now they're safely secured. Now in this video, we're going to go ahead and demonstrate how to assemble the stabilizers. Notice that the front stabilizer has no wheels, and the rear stabilizer has wheels on the end caps.